my vernacular, spectacular.
That's right.
Don't be alarmed. But I'm here to wake y'all up.
This is not a shot, but I will never stop till I shot put hip-hop back to the top. But I took 10 years in the summer off, but when I dismount, I can still make your head spin. Somersault, see I'm a gladiator, I ain't never been the king. Even the king know we dead if he's my enemy, or if he mentions me in the diss, it's him or me. And I ain't gonna quit until he dismissed. Call it what you want when you riff-raff. Tell me now, I got the game wrapped hands down, mummy style, change to get in the game. For I'm that fake, I'll be that brother better than Jordan, but ain't get that break. Why? It's simple, I'd rather die in a gunfight by a knife twice before I lie for that forefront. Rather sit in the back like I don't care how sick you spit if you don't live it, you whack. Yeah, that's being real over everything. It's in my blood, I feel it running in every vein. It's the same crap, that's why it's nothing that had us game. Rap right around my finger, wedding ring. So respect the boy, because crown or no crown, I'm jumping every king on that checkerboard. I don't care if it takes me having to battle every mainstream artist. I'll eat them like a piece of steak. Nah, wait up, steak's tough, depending on who cooks it. So let's change that last rhyme, the piece of cake. Are they all whack? No, ma'am. Just saying, if it goes down, I'ma hit that booth and go ham. Me sell my soul for what, a record deal? Of course not. I'd rather force you to respect the skill, and I'm taking all bets, so the rest know your boy spit sick, chest cold. Let's go, yeah. And they been sleeping on me pasta, pitting for so long, it is messing up they posture. We easily see their heads twisted like a roster. If they thinking they can stop us, see this lyrical mobster will drop a bomb on a track big enough that when it blows, it'll clear their whole roster. I've got to be the best considerably. When compared, I'm a nightmare, literally, lyrically. And I'm willing to bet me testes, dead be the career of any missing and toe to toe against me. They say I'm egotistic, nah, realistic. I'm better than whoever's willing to risk it, huh? And I don't care if it takes me having to battle every mainstream artist. Eat them like a piece of cake. Yeah, it's real flexing. My swag is John Q. Jr. I'm sick and I'm still flexing. Huh, I'm sick and I'm still flexing. Yeah, I'm sick and I'm still. Huh, I'm sick and I'm still flexing. Swag is John Q. I'm sick and I'm still flexing. Change. Just call me that.